Agila. Isinilang upang maglingkod, kaibigan mo't sandigan, laging hangad ay kapayapaan. Pagmamahal sa bawat isa, buong lakas handog ng agila. Matatag na kapatiran, naglilingkod sa inang bayan. Ako ay isang agila, nakahandang tumulong para sa bayan. Ang aking paglilingkod
small cattle represented by Eagle Ryan, Simonius. These cattle symbolize Farwood. Second small cattle represented by Eagle Bobian, Bravo. These cattle symbolize service. The Philippine Eagles shall save and provide humanitarian service, usefulness and destiny in the Philippines and also in our countries, here to benefit primarily the needy. Small cattle represented by Eagle Jeffrey Tan. These cattle symbolize duty. The Philippine Eagles are committed to unite their members and resources in doing and practicing what they hear about strongly said and desire. Unity is our driving force that propels the Eagles to be ever enduring, ever pursuing, and ever achieving. Rise for the entry of the divine power. The candle presented by Eagle General Pilar. The Philippine Eagles embrace this faith in the divine providence. We recognize him as our primary source of power from whom human strength and wisdom emanate. Bow to the divine power. Ready, bow.
Upon your region, I hereby declare that your region is now formally affiliated to the Paternal Order of Eagles, Philippine Eagles. Leadership to govern Southern Tagalog Region, well, for the Eagle Year 2022.
I wholeheartedly and utterly accept this long endeavor as a symbol of my authority, leadership, and responsibility to govern Southern Tagalog Region 12 for the Eagle Year 2022.
Bye. makakayan. Nagbibigay sila lakas ng kaisipan at doon na nila'y pagmamahalan. Nagliligod para sa sangkatauhan. Ang Agila, Pinoy na Agila, inaasam ay kapayapaan. Ang Agila, Pinoy na Agila, haligin ang ating bayan. Kaalay ng kapatiran, magkakaisa kapayapaan. Maglingkod sa kapwa aming nag-ika, buhay ihahandog ng maging malaya. Ang Agila, Pinoy na Agila, inaasam ay kapayapaan. Ang Agila, Pinoy na Agila, haligin ang ating bayan. Nag-aalay ng kapatiran, magkakaisa kapayapaan. Maglikod sa kapwa aming nag-ika,